Kalima says, can both men and women during major sexual impurity recite the Quran from memory? The answer is no. Ali ibn Abi Talib, may Allah be pleased with him, said that the Prophet used to mention Allah's name on every single occasion and situation, except when a person is in his state of major ritual impurity. And some scholars say that this hadith has a weakness in it, but this is what the vast majority of scholars have implemented in their books, that a person in his major ritual impurity state must not recite the Quran. It's a limited period of time. Now, having said that he must not recite the Quran as a form of worship, but if a person is in the state of major ritual impurity and he wants to go to bed, so part of the adhkar of the bed to read Surah Al-Mulk and to read Ayat Al-Kursi and to read the last three quls of the Quran. So is this permissible? The answer is yes, because this is not considered to be reciting the Quran, rather it is reciting the dhikr.